Hello, welcome to our channel A2Z Immigration Updates. Here is the latest news of Canada. Parents and Grandparents Immigration Program 2020. Between October 13 at 12 p.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time and November 3 at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, IRCC announced the start of the 2020 intake process for the Parents and Grandparents Program PGP. During this time, Canadian citizens and permanent residents can file, and IRCC randomly picks individuals and invite them to apply. PGP eligibility sponsors must be Canadian nationals, permanent residents, or a registered Indian under the Canadian Indian Act for 2020, be 18 years old, live in Canada, meet the minimum income limit required. And sponsor needs to sign an undertaking like to financially help the supported family members, to refund the social services paid to the supported family members. You need to sign an agreement with Quebec if the sponsor lives in Quebec. The undertaking aims to ensure that supported family members will be economically provided for by you. People, you are financially responsible for are the sum of the family size you can sponsor. Thanks for watching. For more immigration information, stay tuned with us and don't forget like, share and subscribe our channel.